Hi guys, it's Sprout, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, since we're getting all of these new remodel pictures and work in progresses, even though it's not confirmed yet, we are getting a bunch of pictures. And so I figured the best way to share them, instead of doing community posts, would just to be every few days, post a kind of like a slideshow of all of the pictures that we got. Some of them have to do with the model itself, while some are new markings. And the very, very end of this, we get to see eyelashes, different eyelashes. And honestly, it is my favorite thing. It is like the one thing that now that has gotten me very excited, because each of my characters have different eyelashes. And so finally, I can give Thistle Star the spiky ones. But I don't know, maybe that's just weirdly what has me most excited. And the speckles on the left, the freckles, reminded me of Deer Brush, the free OC I made, and so it looks so good, and the eyes are cute, and I'm just excited to see all the new possibilities that are kind of opening up with this. Also, the blind cat, it just looks amazing. I have a character named Garscale that's blind with like pink. I don't know. It's something about seeing all these, the different variety has really kind of gotten me a lot more excited. And not that I wasn't before, but like I really hope this does happen. And, you know, just because of all the work that's going into it. But yeah. All right, I will let you guys enjoy the rest of these pictures. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. And don't forget to subscribe if you like these updates or if you like movie story videos. I also have a bunch of that, voice acted ones. Mudford's Wish is coming out very soon, the fourth part. Okay, only a few more seconds, then we get to see the eyelashes. Oh, here we go. Okay, so I guess I'll just wait till the very end. But look, we got the default lashes, we got the crescent lashes, heavy lashes, pointed lashes, batty lashes, spiked lashes, and droopy lashes. And like, this makes me so excited. But I don't know, tag yourself, like, what characters would you have with these eyelashes? I want to know. And I will see you guys all next time. Bye!